My name is Sarah Huesman. I'm from Winston-Salem, North Carolina, and I just finished my first year of my master's at the Cincinnati Conservatory of Music. I'm going to be playing the fourth movement of Berlioz's Symphonie Fantastique, Procession to the Stake. Berlioz layers more and more to it and then eventually inverts it, and it just becomes crazier and crazier. It was a very progressive piece and just different techniques that hadn't been done before with the orchestra.